right, y'all, a little bit of In Vogue, latest from them, and the name of that track was called Rocket. Before that, we had Love Me by Climax featuring Cheryl Cooley. And y'all get ready, because the first episode of the return of Now Versus Then, Thursday, February 22nd, and my first featured guest will be Cheryl Cooley and Climax. We're going to try to get as many of the band members as we can to talk about the music and the resurgence. So we're going to do that, all right? We had a little bit of Do Damage with Rock You All Night. And we started off with The Temptations of the 1990 album Ain't No Justice. You are listening to Four Aces Presents NVT Deuce. My name is The Saint. And we're going to go ahead and recognize a few of the folks. I didn't get a chance to do that earlier, but now is the perfect time. First of all, I want to go ahead and give a shout out to the one and only DJ Jammin' Jackie J, representing the MCDE family, as she always comes through. I definitely appreciate your presence here. To my brother, Debonics, representing out of that Sacramento, California area. Dynamic music producer, all around good dude, you know what I'm saying? That's what's up. Has a few tracks for his here, hint, hint. All right, and I'm going to go ahead and give another great welcome to the one and only Jazzy Fizzle Thompson, representing for the Cali Rock Stars. Whoop, whoop. That's what's up, y'all. And listening to us all the way from the United Kingdom, we have Miss San, and we definitely appreciate you coming through and always supporting us as you do every morning from the UK. And I definitely appreciate that. I want to go ahead and give a couple of other shout-outs, too. I want to go ahead and give a shout-out to the one and only Kai Lord for listening in this evening as he was hearing his track get played. And I definitely appreciate the support. Miss Antoinette Dickerson listening to us all the way from Louisiana. Definitely appreciate it. All right. And we have some other new listeners that are coming in from the background. Few names I forget, but you're definitely represented here, and you definitely appreciate it as the support continues to go forward. All right. So what we're going to go ahead and do is get into this final list, this final set of music. It's got to be a short show tonight, y'all. You already know how I get down on Sundays, but I might be popping out a few more shows this week, so get ready for it. All right. So we're going to go ahead and do this. Let's kick off into this last set. Starting off with, this is Natural Woman, and coming straight out of Oakland, California, Mr. Gentry Kozia, and you're hearing it right now on The Deuce.
On point, she was raised to be a monarch, confident but not conceited, beautiful in every season. She flows like water, a paradise uncharted. No Instagram filters, what you see is what you get of her.
Travel in her own lane,
focus on her goals with no interruptions,
and she loves the skin that she's in.
So proud and not afraid to show it.
Natural
woman, yeah.
Natural woman,
she wears it so well.
Natural
woman, oh.
Natural woman,
woman. She walks with her head up. It doesn't where she came from, the hood of the suburbs, she's still gonna get hers. Nobody can top her style.
So impeccable,
never compromising her identity or integrity.
Travel in her own lane,
never caught up in how you see.
not afraid to show the world that she's a woman. And she wear it all so well.
A natural woman.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I do, I'm on call for you. Cause I'm your fool, babe. Yeah.
You got me wrapped around
every one of your things.
Ooh, I started some trouble now.
Started some trouble. Cause I can't let go.
Oh. I keep on coming back.
Yeah.
I need some of that.
Some of that.
Little bit of Latoya London. Y'all remember her from American Idol, representing out of the city of Oakland, California. And the name of that track is called More. All right. Before that, we had the Royal Rose with the track called Delicate. And we started off with Natural Woman by Gentry Kozia. Well, folks, this was a short one, I grant it. But, you know, I had to make up for last night. I had to give you guys a little bit of something. As always, you know, we try to get down and get with it every Sunday. But we couldn't do it last night. Got a little sick after the Super Bowl. And no, I am not a Patriots fan. So if you think I was sick because of that, well,